us on the mission, sugar.
Screw you, cult thief!
Trigger finger. Maybe I'll let you flip my favorite switch with it.
I know he's gross, but pay it no mind, sugar. Eyes on the prize. Let him run his mouth now before we stick some soap in it.
If you're just tuning in, this is Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire? Where four contestants fight to the death to win one night with me, Kilovolt. We got a great line.
Destitute and alone. Ha! I may be crushingly lonely, but at least you'll need to kill at some point. Ooh, it had an 8th-gen emotive resonator. Now my friend can feel things, like sympathy and pity and the crushing weight of knowing you'll never be good enough, just like everyone. Right?
Not, but I told him it was. Had to get mine somehow. His circuits are a little short, if you catch my drift.
Back up! We need backup! Stole this car!
Let the Hunt take you! Give in to the bloodlust beast.
Thank you.
part of the game! Get back in there and fight!
My Nana used to say a man hides his weakness under his pride, and that gave me an idea. Just one more battery left.
Just fine.
If you feel you are in the wrong, then the nearest time.
to my casa and we'll start on electrical fire.
I found a way to shock Kilovolt into submission. Find me and I'll tell you how we're gonna yank the cord on Kilovolt. Kilovolt might not have stolen my heart, but he did steal my underdome. I had plans for a battle royale on Promethea. This little contest makes a mockery out of the time-honored and incredibly arousing tradition of gladiatorial combat. But if I have anything to say about it, he's not going to be the last man standing.
Vega. That bastard tried to kill me plenty of times. But here's the thing. If I hadn't met Aslan, I never would have joined.
Changed from Typhon de Leon's time, though the arc of history doesn't seem to bend towards civility. Oh well, another day, another weapon cache for the historically inclined.
wants to bang a bazillionaire? Where four lucky contestants fight battle royale style for my affections. Fight to the death to win one night with me, Kilovolt. We've got a great lineup of contestants today, including a vault thief fighting for the sexalicious Miss Moxie. The only thing better than the buzz you feel after a scrump with Kilovolt is the buzz you feel during.
Winning!
Get angry, boy!
What a show! Foxy's crew really knows how to make a guy feel special. The winner gets to show me their own face.
You're gonna be rackbooted!
Stick some soap in it.
I regret it.
Work this mask! I need a helmet! never let him into my bar, for the record. He didn't satisfy my cravings, so I often drank alone. Hand me those batteries, sugar. In my spare time, I like to make my own toys. This one, it's a modification, something I cooked up in the bedroom. This little device should help us short out Kilovolt's defenses when you hand in my token. I think he'll find it rather shocking. Tell Kilovolt this is a token of my affection, right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel he's so deserving, if you catch my drift. Shoot him in the dick. That's the drift.
Oh, you're doing that one, John.
time. Give Killavolt that token of my affection.
Poor Trudy! She'll be missed! Oh, Jenny, Jenny! I had high hopes for her! Lena was quite a looker. Too bad. And finally, if you'll hand over Moxie's token.
I am neither man nor woman, but both deserve more respect than you.
You! Right here!
Thank you.
give in to the bloodlust beast.
Loser!
Find beast.
Install it there, would you, Sugar? Kilovolt was always human trash. If you ask me, that's just where he belongs. You know, I might use this just for the pleasure. Thanks for the help, Sugar. Let's chat.
You sure know how to please a girl in front of an audience, Sugar. I'm happy to call you my champion anytime you like. Look, this ain't the most civilized galaxy. I get that. I can't shoot every son of a bitch who runs his mouth or tries to disrespect me. But I can try.